Hey everybody.
Hi guys.
If you're new here, subscribe. I hope you guys enjoy this video as much as we enjoyed it.
It was a fun time.
Took Braylee to the trampoline park. This time with family.
Mm-hmm. And this is our second time going there. And the response was very different for Braylee.
Better.
Yes, much, much better.
Are we gonna go jump? Are we gonna jump? Jump.
She was so excited
she was so pumped. And she didn't have anxiety. Last time it took us about half of our hour paid session
to push through the anxiety,
to get comfortable even. And this time we were all still getting ready and Braylee walked up the platform into the big area all by herself.
She was ready to go.
She was so confident.
Yeah.
Like, she's the tiniest kid and she just walked right on in there.
Yep. But yeah, it was really exciting to see her just have a lot of fun.
Yeah.
It was really fun.
She loved it.
And also spending time with the family there. That was fun.
We also noticed that she was following her older cousin Riley. She was behind her and she was mimicking all of the movements that she was making.
Mm-hmm.
She was watching and noticing.
Yeah.
And she hasn't seen them a whole lot, so they're kind of strangers to her, but...
But she knew.
Well, she knew that those were our people.
She hung around them on her own, which is awesome. Mm-hmm. So much progress that we see, and... really inspiring. Like, it makes me think, go do something that she really had a trouble with anxiety wise maybe next time will be great.
Yeah.
Like when we went to the splash pad and she didn't want to go play in the water, even though we know she loves playing in water.
Mm-hmm.
she had way too much anxiety and she wouldn't go in, and maybe next time we go, maybe she will. Even goes as extreme as a cruise ship. Like,
Now she knows,
so maybe if we go on a cruise again, maybe it'll be a better experience for her. Yeah, we gotta remember that, especially when we know it's something that she'll have fun with, mm-hmm. just to not give up.
Help her through it.
Yeah.
Like, don't push her too hard, but help guide her through it. She was so happy.
And here's some more video of this awesome day.
Where's the cat? Show me cat. Good job. Show me beaver. Good job.
Good work.
She's doing so good right now.
So they've been working.